Now, so it is firm right up the red. It's been a good challenge to the favourite here, Hot Gallon, who hasn't held its status in the market. They're ready. They're away. Hilaria not that well away initially. It's mustering quickly, though. It's going to drive and hold the front. So Hilaria, the well-backed one, gets away a length. Runner Allen does the chasing, and then came Bacalia's girl, Emily Cosmic. Next is Chatterbox, and then came Miss Jasmine and Hot Gallon. But it's Hilaria coming to the turn, about three in front of Runner Allen. Then came Bacalia's girl, Emily Cosmic, but Hilaria with a good lead. And Hilaria went on to win it well. So Hilaria first, second Bacalia's girl, and Emily Cosmic, Runner Allen. Next is Chatterbox, Miss Jasmine. And Hot Gallon was never in it tonight. It was back at the tail end, so they got the money here into 250 at the hop. Hilaria, a black dog, April 2014, Lochinvar Marlow Klinger. And he didn't appear from where I am to get the best of starts, but boy, he mustered with the rail. You really have to boot hard to that first turn here at the 416, because otherwise you can get crowded. And he was able to do that and has been too good. So Stephen Brook, J. Rice S. Brook, a black dog, April 2014, Lochinvar Marlow Klinger, second, going the way of number six, Bacalia's girl, Martin Doyle, and third going to five, which is Emily Cosmic for Wendy Sebastian. So the numbers here, 1652 after the running of race number five here at Strathalbyn.